this PGA Tour event brought to you by 2K Sports. We're at the Skipjack Open. It's time to get our coverage underway. I'm Luke Elvey, alongside Rich Beam in the booth. And Rich, I'm ready to get stuck into it, so let's go right into this opening hole.
City views are abundant at this opening hole. Tarawa Golf Club, par 4, 492 yards. A very strong opening hole. Fairway bunkers down the right-hand side shouldn't come into play for the long hitters. However, it's a long second shot and very demanding. Water to the right, as you can see, bunkers to the left, and anything long leaves a challenging third. All in all, one of the toughest opening holes these players will see.
It's all set up to be a beauty. Let's see how it unfolds. Just let that shot be water off a duck's back. This lie won't be too bad in the first cut. Going with the 5-wood. Didn't quite strike that as cleanly as they would have hoped.
Not easy to find the green coming out of the rough.
Getting ready to play their third. Nicely done. This one just outside 7 feet to the hole. Ooh, nice looking putt. And down she goes. Starting the round at even par. Let's see what happens here on the second hole. Opting for the hybrid, I think. It's fair to say that that approach didn't hit the mark.
Oh, as we can see there, the wind definitely affecting that shot.
And here we are with the third shot. This would be a great up and down from this spot. This putt is of 9 feet. I don't mind the look of this. Well hold. C sitting at two over for the event.
Unfortunately, backing up slowly but surely on that leaderboard, Luke.
Let's hope that double bogey doesn't haunt them on this one. That was tough. Yeah, that one will play. Second shot here on the third. Interesting choice of the driver here. Well, that's a tremendous shot and sets up a wonderful opportunity.
Two big hits there, knocking it on this par 5 and 2.
Steps up to a putt of about 15 feet in distance. Oh, gee, that line was looking good, wasn't it? This one's for birdie. Was on a good line. Well, this would be a good one to make. It's for par. The only good thing about three putting for par is you don't drop a shot. Currently at two over par. Teeing off now on a short par 4. He may be thinking about going for the green here.
No harm, no foul there with that shot.
Second shot here on the fourth.
Ah, yes.
Putting for birdie. And the putt drops, and we're moving on. Well, that's certainly a step in the right direction. Keep it going. Teeing off here at the fifth.
Nice birdie in the last hole for a change. First one of the day. They needed it desperately. Now, next hole, looking for more.
Going with the hybrid. That's a pretty handy shot. Setting up from the first cut here in the green. That's incredible. Oh, that was right down the pipe. Well, I hope he makes this one. It's for par. Good-looking putt. Nicely holed. And for par. Sitting at one over for the event.
Moving down the leaderboard, Luke, never a good thing.
Here we are at the sixth hole. That shot's gonna get rinsed, I think. Getting ready to play their third.
It's a brave one. Driver off the deck.
Pretty good shot there.
And John, how long's this putt? It seems to be a fair way.
This is long range, guys. Long range stuff, clocking in at around 41 feet to the hole.
This one looking really good.
And that should secure the par. Well done. And after that hole, this is how the leaderboard looks right now. Trailing by 8 strokes now after that hole. And we've arrived at a par 3. Going with the 5-iron here. Just not enough club by the look of it. Time for the second shot here at the 7th. Well struck. This putt is about 8 feet. Oh, what a stroke. And in it goes for the par. Currently at +1 for the day. And now teeing off on this par 4 hole. Oh dear, that one's headed to the water. And here we are with the 3rd shot. And here we are with their 4th. ¾ feet to the cup. It's got a chance. Okay, steady now. Well, that's disappointing. This putt's for double. Good putt, that. Sitting at 3 over for the event.
Not much happening. Moving down the leaderboard, never a good sign.
Okay. Well, a double bogey's on the card, but it's up to you to see if you can turn the fortunes around. That's tidy. This is the 2nd shot here on the 9th hole. looks to be going with the 5-iron. Well, a little off the target with that one.
Yeah, it took a bit too much club on that one.
Wow. Bad lie, but a great outcome. Well played. In she goes. Let's head to the next. And after that performance, they'll stay right where they are in the standings. We've reached the beginning of the back nine. The tee is yours at the 10th. Wow, that was just striped. Three over par. This one should find the rough. Didn't quite have the right stuff there.
Yeah, trying to draw that one in there, but not committing to it, leaving it out.
And he needs this to save par.
Short game has been absolutely fantastic today.
Tracking. Ooh, a little bit of a rush of blood by the looks of it. This next putt is for bogey. This is a good chance. Well, at least you're not putting for triple. Let's make this for double. Yeah, well hold. Let's move on. And a little slide down the leaderboard happening. Make sure you respond quickly. You've reached the 11th hole, and the tee is yours. Going with the pitching wedge here. Has he hit it? Doesn't quite look like it. Well, a lovely opportunity to save par here. Not a bad line, this. Ooh, right by the hole. And in it goes. Patrick Cantlay is at the top of the leaderboard with a one-stroke lead. We've arrived at a par four hole. This one looks to be bunker bound, Rich. Not good. This shot now being played from the fairway bunker. This one's heading towards the rough, I think. Getting ready to play their third. Oh, absolutely flushed. Well, I don't mind this par putt. It's tracking. And that's the kind of fighting spirit that keeps a good round going.
Absolutely. In the bunker, off the tee, getting that one, that is a Brucey bonus.
And Patrick Cantlay, currently our leader. You've arrived at a par five. Well, on the tee now, coming off a par, Chance to pipe one up the middle. Sometimes you hit some good ones, sometimes you hit some bad ones. And from the bunker here. Well, let's hope this one draws a good lie, because it's not going to be on the fairway. And here we are with the third shot.
Wind is blowing left to right. Going to try and hold it against the wind.
Opting for the 9-iron. And not a bad approach, that one. Up onto the green. A couple of putts from there, and that'll be a pretty good hole.
Outside chance of the birdie, but a two-putt here is still good.
Looking really good. Ooh. And with that, you can go and put a par on the card. Let's take a look at the leaderboard. Patrick Cantlay finds himself one shot clear at the top of the leaderboard. It's time to begin this par four hole. Sadly, this one will make a splash. John, you're down there. How's this ball lying?
Well, guys, they're in the deep stuff here. And they did get a favorable lie considering the situation. Let's see what happens.
Good option. Take your medicine and try and get it up and down from there. Playing their fourth shot.
Wind's blowing from left to right. They're going to try and hook this one in the wind to slow the golf ball down.
Game with the 9-iron, I think. Yep, that one's on the dance floor. You can two-putt that for sure.
On to the green now. This for the bogey. Looking at double bogey right between the eyes.
Big chance here. 3 feet to go here to the hole. And that puddle drop. Well done. Patrick Cantlay currently in the lead. Teeing off here at the 15th hole. Looks to be going with a hybrid here. Oh, that was pure. 16 feet to the hole. Might need to get the feel back on the putting green. And this putt coming up for his par. It's got a chance. Yep, nice to make a mid-range par putt. Sitting at 8 over par for the event. Let's see what happens here at the 16th. Well, doesn't take a genius to know that this is not a good place to be. This one might roll into the rough. Well, a man on the ground, John McCarthy, would have a better look at this. How's it lying?
Well, considering where they ended up, the lie could have been a lot worse. I think they might be able to deal with this with not too much trouble.
And that shot back in the fairway. Time now for the fourth shot. If he makes this, he'll save his par. Ah, that's frustrating. Pretty straightforward four-footer coming up here. Remember, putting's a finesse game. Oh dear, this next putt now for double bogey. This would be a great up and down. Go ahead and make it. And a quadruple bogey putt coming up now. This would be a great up and down. Interesting choice of the driver here. Sadly, your time's up here, but that's all right. You've got another chance on the next hole. And a little slide down the standings after that hole. Just a couple to go. Let's see how you handle the penultimate hole. Opting for the 5-wood. It's amazing how many times you see the hazard and you say, don't go in there, but what does it do? Getting ready to play their third. Where was that going?
Yeah, that's just not going to work for him.
Oh, 13-footer coming up here. This one's tracking. Oh, just missed. And this next putt is for triple bogey. And with that hole behind us, let's have a look at the contenders and the pretenders. Our current leader is enjoying a one-shot lead. All right, one more hole to go. Let's see how you handle the 18th. Uh-oh, this is heading towards the water. Playing from around 240 yards.
Wind is blowing left to right. Going to try and hold it against the wind.
This is their fifth shot.
Wind's blowing from left to right. They're going to try and hook this one in the wind to slow the golf ball down.
Time for their seventh shot.
Wind is blowing left to right. Going to try and hold it against the wind.
This one looks like it's going to come up a tad short. And it's their eighth shot now. All right, John, how's this putt looking?
Well, this putt is looking to be about 23 feet.
Well, that was a strange one. Didn't see that happening.
This would be a momentum saver here, getting this up and down.
This one looks to be a tad wayward. This would be a great up and down from this spot. That's a little unpredictable. Hope that ends up all right. Oh, that's an inauspicious way to finish. Too many shots on the final hole. Time's up, my friend. And that'll do it for today. Great day all round, wouldn't you say, partner?
Luke, always a pleasure, my friend. Until next time.
Well, on behalf of myself, Luke Elby, and Rich Beam, thanks for tuning in. Catch you tomorrow.
Hello there. My name is John. Welcome to the game. Hope everything is going well with you. We will be playing stroke play today. Three holes ahead of us. Let's get it. A little less than pure on that swing. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Put this ball down in the fairway. Ooh, you hooked this one. That's not what you want. That's not going to be good. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. Tee shot's looking decent. Well, the pine straw is no place to spend your day. Hopefully you can get out of here. Well, that didn't go well, did it? We're in the big, thick, deep rough here. It didn't feel as clean as I know you can hit it.
Okay, back on the fairway. This is a good thing.
Setting up here for your fourth. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. And here's a look at their hybrid. This one's heading to a bad place, I think.
All right, he's got about 210 left to the pin.
And here's a look at their 5-iron. A little too much to the right. Here is their 5-wood. This one's heading a little bit too much to the right. Going with the 9-iron. Looks like this one's your fifth shot.
Back on the fairway. I like it.
Okay, this is your sixth shot. And that one will go. Nice little shot.
Looking at an 11-foot putt here.
Well, the putt appears to be online. Ah. Yeah. Sinking this next putt will be for his par. And a nice putt. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. And that will do. Okay, time to finish this one off. All right, let's head to the next. Okay, currently sitting at 4 over. Five iron on display for this one. Well, that one's goodbye.
Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes.
Going with the 5 wood on this one. This is leaning to the right. See you later to that ball.
And let's see how this tee shot fares for him.
and they're going with the 5-wood. Penalty area coming up. Okay, let's see what you got here. Unlucky. Here is their 5-wood. Oh, this one might be past the green. Oop, that one, yeah, that's in the water. Oh, this one might be airmailing the green. Well, that one's goodbye. Oh, a little too much club, I think. And they've chosen a hybrid on this one. Oh, a little bit long, possibly. Going with the 5-wood on this one. Ooh, this one might be going a bit long. Yeah, I don't care. Hit it from the cart path. Well, what can you do about it? Nothing. You might need a club or two extra from here. This is really deep. He is in the beach. Let's see how he gets out of this one. Okay, here's your fifth shot. Okay, this is your sixth shot on this one. And he's setting up for the bogey putt. From here, he's got quite a little bit of real estate to cover to make this putt. I don't know about it. Right by the hole. And just pop this one in for the quad bogey and just get the heck out of here. Little too hard. And he's got 13 feet from the cup. Oh, right by the hole.
All right, I think we're almost there, right?
Yeesh. That's, yeah, be nice to have that one back. All right, setting up here deep in the spinach. Hi there. My name's John. Good to see you. We are playing stroke play today, and just three holes in front of us. Shall we crack into it?
Here we go. Let's pop this in the fairway.
Swing didn't feel right. Let's see what direction she's going to take on this hole. All right, she's ready. Let's see what she does here off the tee. Not an amazing swing. This is looking like it's going to get rough. Well, not the purest of strokes. Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff.
Back on the fairway. This is where I like to be.
She's about 195 yards out from here. And they're going with the 5-wood. And from 170-ish yards out. And here's a 6-iron from them.
setting up here now for our third shot. Good job.
This could be in the rough.